Okay, let's see what these challenges are. Do the normal one first. I did do a little run through of it before to see how it was. Escape the hotel. And this, you get weapons. And each of these are keys you have to find to get through the floors, I believe. Instead of sneaking around, you can kind of go full on. And it being normal, I don't think you have to ammo manage at all. There. My health. Whoa. Down? He's down, alright. I guess I was wrong. These things are not hidey holes yet. At least. They don't have a map. Locked off. Ooh. I hear him. All over ammo? Nah. Used a whole bunch of other ammo. Used all my shotgun ammo. That's not good. Key door. Can't go through there. Blocked off. Let's do some revolver. Buddy, nice. Ooh. There we go. And those guys cannot take headshots. that. Two shots to the body and one to the head. We got the key. That one over there. Ooh! And a headshot. A little hard to aim with the sights. Mainly because it's a little dark. Kind of muddy. Actually, too. Alright. I thought I couldn't get that close to him while crouching. Okay. Twice. Oh, they... Okay. Racks, I guess. Might as well use one. Any ammo? That's the elevator. I think we missed... There's a room back here, I think. Out into the hallway. Alright, low on ammo on that. Rifle time. Actually, I trot the axe. Not against him, though. Oh. There we go. Now let's try the axe. Not bad. All right, so that needs a key. This one, I don't like these. Shotgun. Actually, I think axe. She does that. Oh, where'd she go? Run out. Yikes. Where's she at? There she is. Ooh. Don't like those. Uh-oh. That was weird. He's charging. Not actually there. Alright. Opens. Ammo? Ammo. Nice. It's locked. Alright, crouch through. I don't think I'm gonna try not to fight those. I think that's a dead end. Boom. This way. Okay, that goes around, back, nothing. Nice, rifle ammo. Killer bed again. Oh no. Oh no, that's different guys. They take double damage. Go down. And they go invisible. Alright, unlock that. Nothing over there. Another helmet guy. We got all a buckshot, it only takes 4 shells. Hey, what's back here? I'm gonna leave the rooms. Locked. Oh, another one. Oh, he can see? I didn't know those things could see. Okay. Alright, so back through here. We gotta get to the other door. Through here. Oh, I missed the ammo. Not that one. This one. Oh, dang it. Locked. Nice. Let's say you don't have to reload with the X. There's so little number of them that it's easy to dispatch them. Box. Nothing there. Here. Yeah, that's right. If you take damage, you get more. Ooh, one of those guys. If you take damage, you'd make more noise. Alright, so I don't want to do that just yet. Ooh. I whiffed that one. Oh, this is a bad room. Like key. Ow, ow. Forgot about that guy. There's a lot of them. What? What? Hold on. Not good. Okay, that's really not good. He's invincible. I can't go back. Yeah, he is fully invincible. That's not good. Gotta get out of here. Is this stuff? Is he gone? He's gone. Okay. Okay, let's go this way. Yeah, something went wrong there. Can't sneak past her. I really don't want to fight her. Nothing. All right. Nothing worth going over. We already got the key. Wait, wasn't there a... It wasn't. Okay. Guy. Explode. Alright. Any ammo up here? Nope. Okay, so I can't go back there. I can't go over there. Can't go back there. Ammo. What was this? Oh, one of those guys. That one wasn't glitched. There's one there. Yep. Shotgun needs another shell. Yep. That's that same thing. It. Yeah. room. Don't want to aggro her. Oh no, there's a thing over there too. Open this door? I cannot. Let's see. Anything on that side of the room? No. Oh, you're kidding me. Really not good. Road? She's Diego. Now she's roaming. Oh, like, what? They hurt me then? They can't see? Oh, there's so many of them. Nope, they can't see, okay. There's a lot of high-level people around here. Ooh. Oh, that's a red guy. I don't like that. Yeah, a lot of rifle ammo. Holy cow. Is this a circle? It is a circle. Okay. Anything in this room? No, just a whole bunch of doors. Oh, nice. Here, through here. As I use it. That's a dead end. And dudes in here. Oh, it's her. We have to go around this way. I gotta go around her completely. Ooh, okay. Nice. Oh, that Made a noise for her, though. I don't want those guys. Another one, what? Oh, I got him, okay. Thought I missed that shot, I guess not. Locked up. Anything? No. Door. He's there. Is that a red guy? That's a red guy. I don't think there's anything in there. Close door. That? Oh, that was the plank. Oh, it's one of those guys. Lock the door. Ragdoll is so fun with that. Nothing? Nothing. Wait, what's the point? Okay, there's something in that room back there then. Otherwise, there's no point going through this whole thing. Oh, wait, no, there's this. Basement. Doubled himself? He did. What? Anything? Nope. Oh, one of those guys. Through the window, maybe? Can't. Nothing there, save some ammo. This. A lot of ammo here. Door on the other side to get that ammo, I guess. Ooh, heals. Oh, I can't hit him, but he can hit me? That's not cool. That's locked up. Anything else here? Oh. Ton of ammo. Two doors. they do. Oh, I don't like her. Shotgun ready. Faster, I am faster. She's gonna turn though. Alright, what kind of guy is this? Regular? Nice. Ammo. Over there. Oh, that's one of those things. You know what? Go over. Oh. I can just spam them down. There is actually a use for the revolver. Key. Down this hallway, but I think there's something at the end of it. It can see you, but it can't see it. Yep, that guy. You saw me. Thing is, next aim for the head. Hip fire, it likes to go for the head, which is nice, but not for that guy. He's one, I got like six of them. Everything. I think I can barely see who's about to come up. Nice. Yeah. can pull from really far away. Come in. There we go. I think it's it. Lady's gone. That was like blocked up now. Freedom! We get B? Ah. Yeah. I believe it might be the same for each and every one of these.